It's not supposed to be here. And it's finally here, my new Clone Commando. Today I'm gonna be showing you my custom gun that was put on it. Resin casted by Yvonne 6 Franco 2631. Okay, so here's the gun first. It's resin casted. It came out so nice, I cannot believe he made it for me. This was, I bought it from him for $3.25. And it was really nice, it came out really well. I really like it, it fits on Minifig's hand. It's a clone army sniper. It's for special operations officers. So, here. Now, the moment you've been waiting for an entire week. The Republic Commando. It came out so nice, I can't believe how nice it came out. I didn't have to color it, that wasn't really my plan. The helmet does not have a fan, if you were wondering. And I just put on the visor because I could, and it looks really nice with the visor on. Look, that looks very nice. I really like it, the way it came out. It looks like a square head, but I like it. You saw it like this with it down. Across the helmet doesn't look as nice either, so I just like the way it looks really nice. I like the gun. My favorite part about this guy is the helmet still. It's the no fin helmet. It looks really nice. Okay. So thank you, YouTube. I will be making lots of updates. Okay, bye.